Hello, I'm Carol.
Hello, I'm Frank.
Today we want to introduce materials in the exhaust system. This is Frank, our inspector in this material, in this field.
OK, 我想给今天大家讲一下关于泰德林排气的一个生产，就是一套one exhaust system， 它需要很多部件。那需要哪些部件呢？首先，它需要有直段 ，extractor。
The material system need some materials. The first material is the straight pipe. As we can see here, this is the first material called straight pipe.
Of course, we also need the bender section.
Yes. Yes, the second materials is here called bend pipe.
Yeah. Of course, the muffler is also very important.
Yes.
消音器也是很重要的。
Yes.As Frank said, the muffler is also a very important bend pipe.
Yeah. Of course, the muffler is also very important.
Yes.
消音器也是很重要的。
Yes. As Frank said, the muffler is here. The muffler is a very important material in the exhaust system.
And of course, the flex pipe. The flex pipe 它起到降噪的效果。
Here, the third material in the exhaust system called flex pipe.
Of course, the flange is also very important. The flange, 它起到一个连接的作用。管与管之间对接的时候，需要通过法来去连接焊接。
The next material called flange, is usually used for connect the pipe together.
And of course, the pipes. Pipes, 这个反卡工具是起到一个固定作用，拉紧、收紧、tighten the pipe.
This one called clamps is usually used for
tighten pipe.
Tighten
pipe.
Tighten pipes.
This one is exhaust valve, 排气管的阀门 exhaust valve.
Here, this is also a very important.Material called exhaust valve. Let's see the details.
And this is a gasket, 密封片，密封垫片。
什么？
有gasket，密封片。
This one is gasket.
This one, 这一个是排气管的尾出口 exhaust tips.
This one is exhaust tips.
那我这个就是我们的钛合金的这种新产品，新产品新角度。
This all called pie cards. As we can see, have four color: yellow, raw color, red, and blue.This is our new product.
Yeah. 我特别想讲的是我们的，然后我们的焊接。这个是我们的焊接，钛合金焊接 TIG 白钉。
Yeah, the most important one we want to introduce is our welding skills.
Yeah. 我们的钛合金焊接就是做了气体保护的，就是用都是用来气体保护焊接的。
We weld this pipe use gas to protect the pipe.
用气体保护的，它的目的就是防止氧化。
Yeah, as Frank said, we use gas to protect the pipe in order to
如果不用气体保护的时候，它的产品的焊接就会不牢固，就是 not hard, not strong.
Yes.
Yeah. In the performance racing, it may crack.
We use the gas to protect the pipe in order to make it more solid.
这是我们的一个 mini 的 muffler.
This is our mini muffler.
你看这个工艺，这是我们的焊接，叫鱼鳞焊，叫 TIG welding, like a fish.
Yes, it's very beautiful and easy.
对，这是钛的，你可以点一下，很轻 ，very light.
Yeah, this is our tie pipe, very light.
Tie muffler.
Yeah, this is our tie muffler, very light.Let's see the details.
然后我们再讲一下我们的表面处理。这 这一款是拉斯杜拉斯的 finish， 这一款就是 mirror polish 镜面抛光。那我们的钛的表面其实有，其实一般来说就是两种，这是我们常见的处理。
嗯，拉斯 brush。嗯，拉斯。
Yeah， 这是我们的 brush 的 finish。This is our power mirror polish 的 finish。这种的话会更亮，会 bright。这种更有industry impression， 工业风。
OK。
下面我们来看一下我们的钛合金的弯头，钛合金切片。Now we can check our Thai pie cuts。这个是我们的一种brush 的 finish 的 burnt blue Thai pie cuts。
This is our burnt blue pie cards. Let's see more detail of this product.
这个是我们的一个 polished mirror polished finished tie pie cards. Okay. 下一步我们想 ，I want to import. I want to show our tie TNE welding inside. Okay. The inside. The welding line is tiny.还是渗透那个单词叫 penetrated， penetrated， pen 像里面它是焊道，是已经就是单面焊接双面成型，就 the weld once from one side， but the welding line also finished the inside。我们下一步我们讲一下我们的波纹管 ，now like。Let me introduce some flex pad。这个是我们的钛不锈钢布纹管 ，stainless steel flex pad。
这不是介绍过？
嗯，
介绍过了。
对你还要再介绍一下。
嗯。This is our stainless steel pad。
这个也是不锈钢的布纹管，它们还是有很多的区别的。They are both stainless steel flex pad。
But they still have some difference。
你看，这是一个 normal flex pad。
It's very hard.
Yeah, this one is wear flex pad.
So it's more soft,
yeah,
as we can see.
Yeah, this one is more softer. This one is a little hard. But normally some customers they would like this one because they think this one is stronger. This one is a little softer. Some normally like ATV, UTV, they may be prefer this softer because the ATV they sometimes always jump and down, so they always use this tally.
Yeah, so different people, different cars need different.
还有一种波纹管是这种的，这种的话也是市场上一种就是很新兴的这种波纹管的话，它也比较就是比较化的，比较坚固，不容易坏。
This is another.Flexible pipe.
Yeah, this flexible pipe is three side, three there, 三层。你看外面一层，中间一层，里面还有一个套，就是这也是不锈钢的。
Yeah, this is also stainless steel.
这两款是钛的波纹管，可以看有什么区别？都是三英寸的，这两个都是三英寸的。
The two both are tie.
Yeah,
flexible pipe.
Yeah, they are both 3 inch.But this one is a single layer. This one is a double layer. The double layer, that means the every layer is more thinner. But the two layers together, they still keep very flex to keep down the noise. This flex pad is our old version. For now, we think this old version is a little hard.
Yes, and the old one is more heavy.
Yeah,
yeah. The new one is more.
这个材料可能厚一点。这个材料是用的是一毫米做的，然后这个材料是用两个0.6毫米做的，就是做的时候它是用两层薄的材料做在一起，然后它就兼顾了它的强度、它的软度在一起。
那个是新的，这是新的。
对。Yeah, this one is our new product.New tie flex pad.
Yeah, this is our new product. It's more harder and more soft.
对，像之前的话，我们这种做钛合金排气软件的话，就是用了很多的话就是不锈钢的，两边加一个这种钛的， 就是一边用 tag 一边用不锈钢的，就是用螺纹把它拧在一起，现在就可以用它做成纯钛了，就是这种纯钛。OK， 今天我们就介绍到这里。
Okay, today, we introduce some material of, exhaust system. We still, need more in the future. Thanks for your visiting. That's all.
Bye.